Oh, one more finish in front of me. I don't know if this will be a trap.
This is a hard one.
Oh, you fucked up on this one, didn't you? The plant kept eating you.
Well, I was second, and then I was fifth.
And then at the end, you started playing around. Like, I can't bother me.
Yes, I did it!
What? You did what? You boost. I did it once, and I can't do it ever again.
Do you know how?
No.
On go.
Was it on go?
Yeah.
Okay.
And the only reason I figured that out is
because you tried everything else.
No, if you're still on one, then it's quite obvious.
Ba-ba-da-ba.
Oh, come on! Ba-ba-da. Every time I slide, it's a red shot.
That's because it's me. I love it. Oh, damn. If someone out you, scum.
The controls are so sluggish.
Just gotta learn to use it to your advantage.
There is no advantage in sluggish control.
There it is.
Why did my other mushroom go?
Damn it.
I'm also having problems with steering. Oh shit, I'm gonna
go. Car must be going well slow, because that guy just caught with me like.
I almost came to a halt, and the thunderbolt hit me, and I span forwards. That's not a good time to get a boosting start. Chomps in front of me.
Look, my shells have stayed small.
I have to admit, the shells are quite big in this game.
Yeah, they are. Everything's big. It's a big world.
But compared to other Mario's,
I have a Mario on the track. I think there is.
Baby Mario, big Mario.
Is it Baby Mario? No, it looks like a big Mario. Yeah, it's Big Man, that's how I just hit him.
And where's the other one?
Near me.
None of them are in the top four.
I know, because I'm in sixth place.
But you're leading.
Leading?
How did you end up behind me?
Because I just missed out on weapons. And
final lap, I'm nowhere near the leaders.
Final lap, and I'm like.
You've got another red shell coming at me, probably from you.
Yeah, it was from me. You fifth, no, you fourth.
Every red shell I get. I'm throwing up behind
us. I see, I'm throwing a blue shell, babe.
Oh, get in there. Oh, come on. Oh, and sluggish controls making me miss what I need.
Wow!
How can you say the controls aren't slow?
I'm fine with them, man. They're just.
This is why this game's so terrible.
This game was
so. What makes the SNES version so good? Because it's so slick. As was the DS version. Comfortably the best 3D Mario Kart. Comfortably.
I can actually see you again, yay.
You're the one getting mushrooms, three of them.
No, I'm getting your special weapon. Ah, I can't believe it.
Another point.
We have to do it again, don't we? Because we both didn't come in as a three.
Do you?
Yeah.
Alright, I was holding on that shell, so
you.
Oh, no, you
don't.
Past.
See, you did used to have to in 64. In 64.
Right.
If you didn't come in the top 3 or 4, then you had to.
That's 5 points.
Oh, man, you're top. I'm way back. What's going on?
I can finish behind you and take it.
No!
Yeah, whenever I do good at this track.
Don't know why, Bob. Go on.
Can you see me? Not anymore, you can't.
We got a fair thing next, because neither of us play the next couple of tracks in ages.
Yeah.
Except for ones that may have appeared on the DS version.
I don't know if they would have.
I love how, like, because so many people go for it at the same time, it just keeps blowing out. So it looks uneven, so it looks like you've blown out before you even touched it. Yet you still get thrown miles.
Yeah.
You got a double one, man.
Up too early. Still.
Oh, what? I had that, man.
How the hell am I leading?
I don't know, but I so nearly hit you there.
I got past you because you bumped you out the way on the other side. That's quite snazzy.
Snazzy?
Oh, almost hit myself.
Yeah. Nearly hit me as well. You shoot off so far in front when you do that, it looks like you're I'm never going to catch up. Oh, you're on a lager.
You know, double lager back a bit.
Come on, blue shells, where are you? Get involved. God, man, this bloody plant's doing, wasn't it?
Oh,
hey,
my God.
Yay, blue shell.
Well, the blue shell just parked up against me for ages.
Parked up against you.
No! Why did he do that? Some sluggish controls.
He just didn't do it like he should have done. Too busy skidding. No! Stupid cracks in the road. I don't like it anymore.
Good.
Still like the game, just don't like you.
Oh dear.
Come on, man, you've shot off. I haven't even reached the cannon.
So you never catch me.
You just wasted a green, red shell right now. Look at you, man, you're going down another. You're away for it.
Yeah, I see you overhead. No, I've not automatically changed my character. I mean, manually changed my character.
Well,
at all.
Well, he did actually, because I saw you.
Oh, wait. No, not this cowboy, I haven't.
No, not this one. You haven't done it in ages, but I saw you do it because I asked you if you do it and then you tried it yourself and you was like, oh,
yeah,
no,
that's
the button I can't reach.
Yeah, I mean, since we started recording this.
Oh, right, mate. No, have I actually. You don't need to.
We have a gold cup.
No. Everyone's going to like see your winnings and not mine. It's really annoying. It's whacking, man. It's going down.
Someone else goes down. Oh, just threw it all through shells at one go after he got hit by a red one.
Yeah, but the red one was just following him. It wasn't even hitting him. It was just like sitting there.
The little people win again.
He's
not even going to finish second.
He's jumping
off.
On fourth. Ah, that's the worst ever.
Since that time that you never got a point in any race in the car.
Wait, when was that? Stop bullshitting. Thanks for watching the Star Cup. We're going to do the Special Cup next.
Have fun!